The Tadpole Fire continues to burn in southwest New Mexico. It started yesterday in the Gila National Forest north of Silver City. The Forest Service says it was sparked by lightning and has grown to 450 acres. They say it is in a rugged and remote area and will be hard to fight. Officials say to avoid the nearby Tadpole Ridge and Sycamore Trails.